Happening now, thousands of pounds of Boston Market frozen meals being recalled. Take a look. The recall affects the boneless pork rib patties. They may be contaminated with glass or hard plastic. The recalled meals were shipped to retailers nationwide. USDA officials say there have been no confirmed reports of any injuries or illnesses. Consumers are urged to throw them away or return them to the store.